Guys, after all of this waiting for 2 weeks, Cure Macaron is finally appears. Wow, shouldn't it be that? Hello everyone, this is Lucky Mario here, and welcome to the next vlog of Hey That's Lucky Mario. This vlog can be interesting, cause now Cure Macaron is joining the team. So here we will be doing. For this vlog, Rio and Oliver were coming at our house just for a few hours, it's because they haven't seen us for a very long time. And of course, we're going to Parade. So, this should be interesting. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed watching that video, and the rest of the videos I made recently on my YouTube channel page, go ahead and smash that subscribe button to some more videos and support my YouTube channel page. And also, if you give this video a big thumbs up, it'll be appreciated for me. So yeah. And if you subscribe, I repeat, already subscribed, to my YouTube channel page, go ahead and hit that bell to get notified of my new video releasing. So without further ado, this is day number 9. Same for Cure Gelatos. Do some more fun things with Cure Macaron. Let's get on the roll. And the vlog starts here right now. So, here is our lunch. So we are not about to come over to our house already. Just put a couple minutes ago. They gave us McDonald's said. Ooh! McDonald's, eh? I cannot wait to see you! Oh, hello! Macaron seems to be having a good time with us, don't you think? Yeah, really right. Anyways, let's give it a chat later. And we'll see you guys then when we finish with our lunch. Just the beginning. Yep. Bye! And we finished up with our lunch. So, we're gonna do some fun things with Rio and Oliver, just a little bit. So, I'll check on the weather. You guys will be right back, okay? Okay! Alright. As you can see, apparently, the weather seems to be, like, alright. But the breeze is, like, I don't know what time to describe it. But the breeze is just blowing away. But it's just a little breeze just to remind me that. Alright, so the form of you, eh? Yeah! I'm so excited! But next week's gonna be the last cure. And it's gonna be named Cure Chocolate. Ooh! Sounds yummy! Yeah. So, any idea want to go downstairs to play Rio and Oliver?
I might give it a go.
Yeah, all of you might give it a go. So let's get on with it. Okay, then, let's do this.
Ooh, player number one is in the lead.
It is me.
Alright.
Okay!
Coming to next three.
Oh, okay.
Last one. Woo! Let me do some more stuff.
There you go. And the last one is...
Oh, yeah. Yay! Yes,
I know, that's pretty close.
You say you want to play, right?
I'm not gonna be playing, but you'll see me. I'll watch. And it's fast food time! Let's see who's going to be the cashier.
Yeah. I deserve to be it!
You! Alright! Go, Mia, go!
So, I'm gonna go for Abby first. Yes.
Small fries.
Hold it up for you, and you do that.
A strawberry ice cream. And a chicken salad. I would like.
You are.
Double cheeseburger. Large fries.
All right.
Strawberry ice cream. Coca-Cola. And chicken salad.
Done.
I ordered so much.
Right, who orders more fries?
Not me.
Okay. Strawberry ice cream. I'll do one dish one.
Me.
Rock, paper, scissors. Whoever's got the on first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Yes!
Double cheeseburger.
Nine.
There we go.
If you can reach it.
Oh my god.
Who are they?
Oh, we are Cure Cure, we Cure a la mode. I am Cure Whip, that's who's Cure Custard. Hi, that is Cure Gelato. What's up? And that is Cure Macaron. Hi.
Hello, the yellow one.
Hi.
We got to do rock and scissors.
I like them. Where'd you get them from?
Best out of three.
Yes!
Okay, if you win this one, you get to win.
I eat my friends.
I'll have an ice cream.
Bye bye.
Fox burger.
Hello.
Nice. A chili hot dog. Large fries and a strawberry ice cream.
Sorry about my camera to anybody. It's time to remember everything. It's time to find out if we got correct.
Hang on!
It was only them, mate. Only about to me.
Oh, everybody likes mine now.
I love it.
What are you eating? You're eating chippy.
Deluxe burger.
Large chips. Chocolate ice cream. Chicken salad. Fish burger.
Fish burger?
Yes.
I saw the
Me!
Wait, what colour are you?
I'm blue! Okay. Blue goes really my turn.
Abby, can I
have you? Abby, my chocolate ice cream!
What was I eating?
I'll take their side.
Please, could I?
Rock, paper, scissors, whoever goes first.
Please, could I have
Ollie?
Rock, paper, scissors!
Rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Oh, no! Now they go first.
Ollie, could I have a double cheeseburger?
Yep.
Chili hot dog?
Chili hot dog.
Large fries?
Large fries.
Strawberry ice cream.
Yep.
Iced tea.
And
a chicken salad.
No, corn
salad.
Ah.
Oh, it's fine.
Okay. So
then
I then you want the cancel. Okay,
I'll have a chicken salad. It's fine.
Oh.
All right.
I'm gonna have a hot dog.
Small fries.
Small fries. Are you sure? Small fries?
I mean large.
Wait. Did I just... Large fries?
Yeah, large fries.
Chocolate ice cream. An orange drink. And a... chicken salad. Hold on. That's all I expected because they don't yell out.
Me!
Me!
No!
Rock, paper, scissors!
What? Paper, scissors? Good!
Me! Rock, paper, scissors again.
Rock, paper, scissors, Abby.
Okay. Me!
Ice tea, you. Oh, she's cute.
Probably
you. And Jerry, hold on. That's a lot of order he's got. Oh my gosh.
I
know how to cancel these items. Yay!
Yes!
Let's see, what do you think?
My turn to choose the game.
I've been the chicken salad!
What did I have?
Abby.
Pool party! Oh, you need to
go that way.
Oh.
I'm looking at the TV.
Oh, you are using a remote. Get people out.
Yeah.
I know.
I'm getting out of the way again.
I'm out.
Careful though.
Okay,
oh, now we get the computer files.
Ooh, ooh, aha.
Let's see who will win. Oh, it's player number three.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Okay.
Trapped.
Yes.
No, I got trapped.
Come on, Oliver. 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 Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Go away, go away, go away.
I'm in the corner, I won't get hit. See?
Wow. No!
Did you just see me fall?
Yeah. See who's going to choose the first one.
Mom, what are you going to
do? It's going to choose round the minutes. Yeah. I'm gonna play as hell, so since you're now, do you wanna pick up a girl? Okay! Yay!
Tabit, Bev, and then Bev needs to pick
up.
That's gonna get in the round of a circle, isn't it? Isn't that my new hoodie?
Yeah.
My nan bought it for me. You can't really see
you
me.
Guys probably
are. Bev, can you see me?
Yeah.
I can see you a little.
I can't see your eyes.
Yeah, because it's because if you
as you choose. Ooh, what?
I'm terrified of heights.
Oh boy.
Who are you picking?
I don't know. Let's see.
Is that one of the green one?
Oh!
Oh yay! Yay!
Let's go!
Oh! Whoa! Oh, we got Bubba Magic!
I'm bad at
saying
different languages, but I thought
you'd be about
more. Alright, do you want to add a girl?
I don't care!
It's
oh!
Yeah.
How tidy are you? Let's see what could it be. Oh!
The middle, I made the middle because.
Yeah, I choose the middle too. Sometimes I'm tidy, sometimes I'm tidy. Ready, 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 whoa, 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 whoa.
This should be me.
Is that the hell snobbish on you?
Snobby?
Like crying. I'll choose.
It's so soft. I have like warm socks. But look at my socks. They're soft and
soft. I chose
the Did you know my socks are a sausage dog?
Oh. Let's see. Yeah, I know! Next! Fair, Oliver's will be the forest. Yep. And then Rhea's gonna be the closest. How about even up? How about even up? Game number two. And then break time. Oh! Yeah, how good I am with numbers. That is the answer.
Everyone's
Let's see what's gonna be. Let's see what's gonna be. Oh, yes.
Oh! I got 100%. I'm a perfect match.
Yeah, but I'm quite good at numbers.
Rhea!
How good? I'm good with numbers.
Rhea, it's not about you. It's about... No, it's about her.
Yeah!
Eight,
five.
Me!
Oh my god, backwards!
So
it's never been me. Oh, that's him! Get to his side though, it's like...
Five! Go!
Okay.
Go! Go! Oh, and ow!
By the way.
I was miles off. I was 2 bars away.
Definitely, I hope so.
Hope.
That's not me.
Oh my god. How come are you in an emergency? Someone is in there.
How calm are you in an emergency? She ain't calm.
All right.
I haven't drawn my milkshake yet. I'm taking it time. I don't like it.
Tuppy, tuppy, tub.
Beth, can you tell Lolly to stop throwing that bottle at me?
And it's...
Beth, can you take that
away?
What? Take that away from me.
I'm in total panic.
What?
I took that bottle away from you because you're not listening to me.
I'm probably going to put this in the bin!
Yeah, put it in the bin for me, please.
No! Abby.
Yeah, sorry, but you're not
it's my friend! It's my friend!
You're nearly not my drink.
How old do you worry? Oh,
okay. That's my sorbet!
Ollie's got a sorbet in here.
Hold on this movie.
On his tummy.
I'm back.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What?
You worry a lot, Holly.
No, I
don't. No, you do. You actually worry a lot.
Oh, wait, so Rio is not closest. No. And then my sister is the closest. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, so I think that's currently enough for the recording bit of the one and only, the playtime with Oliver and Rhea. So, yeah. So that means we could have a break. Yeah. So that means when we get finished from all this playing with Oliver, I'll see you guys there when we get to Breen. Find us. Cut it down. Alright, they're just leaving the house. So as you can see, apparently, it's flipping wet. And it's flipping like a hurricane. Look at this! That means we can't go to the green. Whether the weather's still like that, I know I'm going there after all. I think we've got to put the Wii upstairs. There's only be found there once for all. What do you think? Yeah, I should agree with you. So the weather is really, really, really bad. Let's put the Wii upstairs. Stand away there while I finish. So yeah. Just one thing in the house, I will be right back. So as you can see apparently, I already have my tea, which is like jack potato, hot sauce, sausage, and baked beans. So, as you can see apparently, if I go pretty closely right here, right now, I've got more updates about sediment drops, and it's focusing on the event one. So let me explain to you. So as you can see, apparently, I'm still on course 3,
and I complete most of the stages. This is also includes stage 415. But now we're just nearly halfway. Stage 6 is the most trickier version than it looked for Luna. Right. Oh, but if I search carefully. Okay, hold on a minute. Yeah, it was just right over there. Can you see apparently? This is much trickier version this one. So you can see apparently I'm in first place. You can see I got 30,930. This is also the same thing like stage 5. Well, my score is like 24,658. So now I'm on a new level. Stage 6. And yeah. You can see this frame here. That's representing the hard level. So don't mind what I do. So let's have a little go. And I'll meet you guys there when we get there. And you'll see what I mean, okay? Brilliant. I'll meet you guys there. Well, I had a pretty worse start because the combo is just absolutely lame whatsoever. So as fair to say is, I better start this level all over again. Just in case you're wondering, I don't know. And I'll be right back. Alright, take number 2. Try not to fail this now. Try not to fail this one because I don't like any lame ones. Lame is not the thing. Right. Look, I have a couple of little Lunas there. Look at this. A couple of them is not left. This is much harder than the previous one. If it's not caused by one course, things get a lot harder. Less moves, lots and lots of leg armors, what's the friggin' ever. The time is pretty, really easy. You'll see what I mean, okay? If you excuse me, I have to go one more time. Just one more take. And I'll never get a chance to get all this stuck on like. Alright. Time for the next cake. Don't make it so super lame. Like super duper lame. Yeah.
Alright.
You know what I'm saying? I'll do that stage tomorrow. Sorry. Gotta force two. And I'm done. No! I need to wait for another 2.5 hours to get a full horse again. Anyone help me out? We're going to show you the quick demonstration about the good old race against time to give you. So this is not that hard. All you have to do is get your little fingers and swipe it all as fast as you can before the time runs out. It's one of my favorite upsets because there is no limit of moves. You got time and there's bunch of combos like freaking everywhere. That's crazy. You will get to the point. Alright. I'll get her tomorrow and I'll complete this level no matter what.
So yeah, but you guys need to do some more things around the house of Cure Macaron and see we'll find out. So yeah.
Guess what? Dancing the Young Player Just Dance 2017! Yes! Alright, so all my hearts, well half of them are just restored. So let's have a go at raising the time. This is one of my favorite adepts so far, so what a great start. So let's start with easy with Sailor Moon. And then after New York's ready to start. Here's Sailor Moon. This thing should be like. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and bonus attack. Boom! What a good start. Ready? I am not sure what I'm aiming. Can't breathe the look because I got tons of combos because I'm focusing. Ah! ADV. I just looked. 83 flipping combos. The best objective in the world. Half a comp version. There we go, just my wallet. No! Oh wait, keep going. Ah! No, Sailor Moon is chuckling!
No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. Dip, 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 dip. Yep, time up. No!
Wait, no, but drop him.
Yes! That is something I would enjoy. She is lovely, happy to herself.
Okay.
Good, oh, baby. Hey, we're gonna need Wicker too! That's a really good start ever! That's why I talk about the best objective in the world. There is not trying to play Noki's Remedy now! No! Ah! Change characters is not even fun for me. Anyways, we've got 40 seconds left until the four hearts show up. 3, 2, 1, and the four bar shows up! The last half an hour is us here, right here, right now.
Oh, hello! Oh, long time no Z. I was just wondering, are you playing Zeleman Drops?
Of course I play Zeleman Drops!
Now I need to, like, get this level sorted. Okay.
Ugh, this is gonna be tricky. Seconds, are you ready?
Seriously.
Cause I'm not ready.
Okay, wipe up over there.
3, 2, 1, boom! Yes! But no, no.
Sometimes I... Okay, sometimes I do hate these things because... Well, that will happen. Like...
Sleep!
Okay, that's our stage. Okay. Gonna keep focusing. In case we got the prism, and I'm going to remove the... Okay, it's still good, but it's still bad at the same time.
Look at this!
Yeah, then struggling. I won't get her. I won't even get her. No. No.
Okay, I came up. This is a minute ago. Cinnamon Drops notified me, my hearts have been restored. Yay! So let's touch it, and let's go in the bowl. Oh wait, I won't gonna fail this now. Boom! Let's come over it. Shall we? Nope, not that right. Just a trolley! No! I'm so close! If I have one of those, the game will be over, like literally game over! How am I gonna do that?
I don't think I'm gonna pass that level whatsoever. This is so tricky. I'm gonna think I'm not gonna get this character whatsoever. Worst stage ever. And I give up! Level tricky level! This is actually the worst level ever in my entire life. And I won't get anything here.
Hopefully that one power up will do the trick. Alright, so you can see apparently that the Goku anime has already released the 5th episode of Kyogre Pukuela Mode. I'm gonna watch that tomorrow because we'll be wasting any more time through that week time. So when we get to like 10 o'clock, we're gonna play Mario Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games because there's the footage of Cure Macaron Celebration Form. Did like a. Where they connect 6 clubs in this one. So that's why I'm gonna play this one. So yeah, we'll see you guys there.
We get 10 o'clock.
And we're about to play Mario and Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. About three friends of Kyogre Pukuela Mode. I tried so hard to complete this goddamn level, stage 6. It was no use! What a lame... I won't get her. But don't worry, I will get her. Just honest to God. A couple of new moves. I'll take patience, thinking about the yap. If I could have pressed this, I got the perfect way. Pop the lightning up.
Okay.
And welcome to Rio de Janeiro.
Sounds like they're in real life.
Yeah! Yeah, seriously. So I can see, apparently, I played 115 times.
That is a lot.
I know. So, here we go, Blaze.
Let's play the character.
Why?
Well, this is because Blaze is a cat, like me.
Yeah, yeah, we get the deal. Blaze and you. Purple, yeah.
Let's see what it says here.
Can you read it?
Of course. What did they call this beast?
Copacabana. I can't pronounce that. I've never seen such a lively and exciting short line. I will certainly remember this beautiful moment. I usually don't like being in a crowd, but I think I can make an exception this time around. Though, I guess I should be preparing for the events. How's your training coming along?
Yeah, it's good. Nice meeting, by the way.
That word over there is quite tricky to pronounce that because it's a Brazil. Anyways, let's move closer.
And yeah. I'll meet up with you. Okay, that's good. Welcome to the event stadium. Playing alone? You seem to enjoy using Mario because I'm Lucky Mario, There we are. Perhaps you might also try using Wario on occasion. Yeah, I do love Wario, but we'll have to play Wario sometime in the point. So here's Rhythmic Gymnastics. Show it to me. I've seen this before. It was lovely. I haven't seen this one too. Show it to me. Okay. I'll play as Mario. Boom. Yeah, but excuse me. I know how to play that game. Use it pretty, pretty awful. And of course, have you ever played this game? Never. I do play this just before. Well, here you go. Boom in the boom. Simple, right? Instructions. Okay, let me get myself ready. Gotta get my hands a little bigger. Knees a bit loose. And here's my back up to the top. 16.987. Okay. Okay, so what we're doing, I'm going to try to concentrate. Left side. Right side. Left side. Good! I know. I do love the remix though. I always bump my head to the beat. It's like okay, carry on. What's that, that brother? And the hole's coming up. Good. But the message of the goddamn batteries ruins it! You caused it all foil! Gotcha! So, what do you think of his performance? It looks good. It's almost like a real Genexa, don't you think? Then let's have another replay. Yeah, he's trained really hard. Wow, look at him go. Lovely, very lovely. I do love the balance, his performance. Oh my gosh. Wow, that is a balance. Look at that. Very nice flexibility of Mario. Oh my god! He didn't mess up in one go! That's impressive! And here are the scores. Wow, he didn't even get this in 1 point. And I guess he's wondering, I know. Die. Very nice. Yeah, I was saying A plus as well. Very nice. Now let's play this again in normal difficulty. Normal difficulty is a bit harder than easy. Yep. choosing. You wait now and try not to spoil this time. I think I remember that because I haven't played this game in like weeks. And look! Warrior's not the only one that got a perfect 11! Look at this! Perfect 11.000. How would you do this? Yeah. Come on. Let me transfer battery, I'll be right back when I get ready. Alright, so it's on 33%, so let's see how well I can do a normal difficulty. Hold on a minute. Okay. Right first, right first. Oh, this is a hard. Look at the... Kind of focus trait. And that is the trickiest spot ever. Oh, wait! I told you no one's hard and 100 point off to get the record. But we did well. And we also show in, of course, full version, which is nice. Good on the baby, don't you think?
Mm-hmm. Very interesting.
Yeah, I want some more!
You gotta be serious, guys.
I know I haven't played Wario just yet, but I will have to play as him sometime in the future. Look at him go. I think I'll play archery because I won't do that in footage. But I want to play as Wario. Let's see how it's gonna go. Shall we?
Mm-hmm.
I'll put the charge. And I'll be right back. We did pretty good. We got 147.82. Also known as 174. Let's start over. 147.082. There we go. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm missing it if we finish up the second round. We're getting 228.498. Very nice. Also, the fact is, the target, when it moves, is quite slow. Pretty easy to get, this one, but sometimes it's a little bit tricky. But nonetheless, I'm a synchros. Okay, I'll make sure we finish that as well. And of course, we got 446.726. And the total we got 822.306. Oh wow, it was great. It was Wario-tastic. Okay, Wario is concentrating. Come on, concentrate even more. I do love Wario. I do love every character in the game. They're good. Yeah. Oh, the target thing I'm about to do. And Wario is an expression change. Did you guys see that? Pay attention to Wario and look again.
Yeah.
Wario's like, what are you guys doing? Can't you see I'm focusing? All right. So I better end the block here. So here on the rise. Woo-wee. That's in there. So that concludes day number 9 of Hey That's Lucky Mario as Cure Macarons.
Funding, so
it's always the basic one. I try my best to do like the fun trips with Cure's parents, but the weather's ruined, so sorry about that, guys. Anyways, if you've enjoyed watching this vlog and the rest of the videos I made recently on my YouTube channel page, go ahead and some massive subscribe button to support my YouTube channel page and for some more videos. And if you give this video a big thumbs up, that will be appreciated. And there's one more thing. If you already subscribed to my YouTube channel page, go ahead and hit the bell to get notified. You haven't notified me just yet. Go ahead and hit the bell to get notified. And a big thanks to Cure Macaron for joining the group. You're welcome. And next week's gonna be Chocolat. First appearance. So we're gonna make this one as well. For next week. Anyways, thanks for watching and have a better day. We'll see you then for next week. Or another type of few days of Hey That's Lucky Mario. I will promise you guys that we'll make some more episode of Mario and all Mario Smashing Battles and other types of gaming content I'll be doing. So yeah, again, thank you very much for watching and have a better day. Bye. Okay.